Yo, sorry, I played this Battlegrounds and decided to start recording. Holy shit. Here's a gold for the trouble. You see, I decided to start recording without any special reason. It's not like I'm getting lucky. So I started with Naga 2-2, give taunt. Lost one combat, won all the other combats. Or maybe draw, I don't know. Don't care exactly, I wasn't even watching closely, you know. But then I noticed this two and this two, so I freeze all of this. Then I get this 2-2 that you sell and got from him another one, this fourth one. Whoa, how the fuck, how, no, please. This is my ace, and if he would like absolutely double snipe, I would fucking lose combat. That is impossible to lose in this position. So.
Your minions are ready
for their weight. Okay, how much gold I have? This costs 7. I can buy this. I think my goal would be this Murloc that trigger Battlecry at the end of turn. His turn 5 or 6, I think it's his turn 6. Okay.
You're doing great out there.
Vicky refused to load. Yes, he's turn 6. Okay, so we need to play for 6. Please left. Nice. Kind of didn't matter, I think. Okay. I need to level up right now. That's for sure. And I think I buy this and freeze next turn. I know betting for win is kind of snarky, kind of wrong behavior. But I don't exactly have like choice here. To be perfectly fair, my next turn will be extremely violent. And he doesn't seem to wanna go up. I could use Hero Power for 9 to stay alive longer, but I don't want to. Okay, I will have 9 gold. Level will cost 9. I need to pop up. I need to Hero Power for 9. Fuck. Okay, it's good value. Shot. It's good value. I will endure. It just sucks because you see, I cannot hit. Ow. Okay, it's almost fine. Honestly, yeah, it's kind of fine. Oh no, now it's fucking bad time. This is not bad. Please let priority. Fuck. You only needed to go right. I would take 4 less damage. It would be good. But no.
The battle is really raging out there. Exactly what you were looking for.
I misplayed. But it's okay. Wait, what? Why didn't recover full?
Great.
I can bring in more powerful minions now.
Good enough, even if kind of terrible. Wait, how does it work? Oh, it's increase each turn, it doesn't refresh your gold. That's trash. Okay, what we do next turn? Level? That's actually not terrible. That's unironically not terrible. Just fucking level. I didn't know it gives only fucking 7. Holy shit, this game is trash. I prepared my pop-up around refreshing my whole gold. I was thinking this will happen. Okay. Whatever, whatever. It is fine, it's not like I... Please, why it's always like... Enemy have perfect combat, like he would fucking have stealth and taunt everywhere. And I always struggle. Okay, at least 6 stars survive, so this loser will take damage. It's good to eliminate him early, or at least deal him like creeping damage. I mean, this is one ironically fucking level.
Now we're in business.
Yeah. Mostly yes, because I can discover from here Murkai, and if I discover from here Murkai, I will have 1-5. I could also try going for Grey Main Champion angle, but this gives for each TF. Honestly, Greyman angle is probably not terrible. This is even. This is even. This is even. I kind of dislike it, but it's almost too good to pass. You know, you can go level, Bran. Like, this is last opportunity, please.
You're doing great out there.
Why they always like stay value? I was afraid it's fucking golden zap. Holy shit, that would be a fucking nightmarish experience. Why? Okay. Okay, please left. Nice. 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 Okay, I cannot fucking complain, this is perfect combat for me. Got your 15. Next time level when I ask. You fucking worthless piece of shit. Imagine being like this fucking trash. Okay, we take safety. Safety. A safety high roll. Please high roll, high roll, high roll, high roll. High roll, high roll, high roll. They want taunt? No. Okay, how much is this? Plus 12, plus 12. How much is this? Plus 7, plus 7. Okay. Okay, it can also go here. Oh, it also gives plus 1, plus 1. So this is plus fucking 15 plus... Plus 21, plus 21. That was extreme. That was extremely good. We need to high roll. Please high roll. Where high roll? No, this is too expensive. This is good. Don't get me wrong. This is good, but not as good as rolling. I will not freeze for it because I already, you know, remove rolling from my chances. Shit, game. I need old Murkai, this is like sadly my play right now. Some people may argue if playing for Hyrule in this position is right. I think it's absolutely is. Look at my HP, look at turn count, look at my enemies. Like if you consider everything around me, this is absolutely best play, but problem with playing for Hyrule is that you need to fucking Hyrule. Game. Too much value. Too much value. Some people may argue if that 7 fucking worth anything, you know, to play like that. Now this can give me Murkai, so it's not completely useless. Okay, I know I didn't Hyrule, but I get considerable stat increase that will let me, like, preserve me HP. So I will at least remain in top 4 contender with potential chance for winning, but they are getting progressively lower, these chances for winning. I'm pissed, but I'm trying to do best of this situation. Okay, let's you think Naga means Taunt Divine? Okay, let's play like Naga means Taunt Divine. It might be mistake. I also could use change hero power. I think right now, if I see change hero power, I take change hero power. There is divine, but it's not taunt. It was a mistake. Wait, that was a good trade. Because now I will survive this one. And yeah, it's solid. Double six. Holy shit. I don't envy this guy. Okay, let's go.
You're good at this.
Perfect. Not bad. Not bad.
Go home, I always say.
No. We are still... Yes! Finally. Okay, what I would love to happen...
It's good to get some minions in play.
Mm-hmm. We need to get rid of this 26, 28. I probably should not have sold this other thing. Okay. Mechs. Okay, mechs means Taunt Divine Shield, and I'm willing to believe that. Look at this. Premium unit. And yet... waste of space. Holy shit, this high rolling took so long. We can still go better, we need this Murloc to discover Murloc. Okay, let's see this combo. That seems like he would have info. You know? Like he would have a tip that I will win with him. I dislike this.
You're good at this.
That was a bad purchase. I mean, neutral bad purchase. Fuck. What? Nothing.
Better hire a recruit while you can.
What are playable cards? Holy shit, it's so sad. Where playable cards?
It's not the strongest, but it'll fight hard. I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble.
Why did I do that? Honestly, it would not be terrible because this Discover a Murloc guy is probably 4 stars. Let me check 4 stars real quick. Yes, he's 4 stars. So yeah, we could golden him immediately. Oof, I was afraid Taunt will get this. Nice, nice. Not end of the world. Nice, nice. Okay, let's get some Hyrons. Yes, absolutely.
Looks like you can get a triple.
But is it worth it? Like, it's cheap. Don't get me wrong. I would try because there is a chance to discover good shit. I will take that. Finally. Finally.
That'll do some damage.
Should I buy this? Most likely. Garbage, but this have best stats for this guy. This. Please let me play this. Oh, this is 5 stars now. It has 4 stars in my battle. Data in... I'm sorry, I'm got stroke over this. So in my database, it is listed as 4 stars. They probably wanted to prevent this one specific interaction that I decided it would be core game plan for me. Okay, sadly this is much worse than I wanted to be, but it's still like valuable. Okay, what do we do with this dead spell? Nothing.
You're good at this. Go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
What do you sell? This most likely.
I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble.
That was a mistake, most likely. Awesome. Roll. Thank you. Honestly, these are 3 6 stars.
That'll do some damage.
Let's see. Nothing. Okay, what I think is happened is 63 for 70 will slowly go out of my hand and everything. It was a pleasure, but he's no longer wanted. I'm making a lot of mistakes here because I get used to it. Like, holy shit, this game. I didn't know they changed him to 5 stars, so that's a big inconvenience for me.
Everyone's gunning for you. Watch out.
I still would welcome another Murkai, but I'm not getting chances. I would literally quit from this game if I could. Honestly? Oh no, we want to see the whole game, right? I will most likely lose it, by the way. I just will not have enough time in next turn because this animation. Please keep these animations, please. No, this is fucking deadly. That was the only fucking losing move. Okay, I will most likely win this, but this winning have a price, so. Like, I lost so much fucking time in next turn with Bran. Like, you don't wanna lose this time, this is unfair, right? Like, enemy should not be able to tax you that hard. Nothing. Nothing. Yes, please. Okay, so this is a terrible choice, but I need to change hero power to something that actually wins the game. Don't care. Do you want battle cry? Yes. On average, yes. Thank you. Okay, thank you. Good. Good. This for sure, but I will not play anything else then. This feels terrible. I holding triple because it's most likely triple. It's not triple. Okay. I made mistakes, by the way, here. But hey, he is dead or quitted, and that means his hero power and his last turn didn't support this board. Nice, yes, we got him. Yeah, he most likely was weaker version of other beast we already seen. Holy shit, no, please, stop. That's too long. Stupid animation, skip. Kill the stupid scorpion, we will be fucking 3 times faster if you kill scorpion. Thank you. I hate this game, seriously. It's so badly programmed. Okay. I need slots. I need slots, please. And do I have slots to buy anything? You're good at this. I'm sorry, I need to get rid of this shit. And we need to start doing this. I miraculously spent this last AP. We need to find Bran. Okay, what do we sell? Bran. We unironically sell Bran. Nice try. That's so cute. You worthless piece of trash. You dare to challenge me. What a fucking joke you are, enemy. Seriously, this enemy is such a joker. Pathetic. Okay, we need to sell Bran. Bran is the only thing that doesn't weaken my board.
You're good at this. I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble.
We buy this.
I like where you're going with this. Down a minion and up a gold. Looks like you can get a triple. I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold.
This doesn't affect much, actually. Please let me play. Should I take Divine? No, this all the remaining units are weak. No. No!
Oh-ho, you're moving up in the world.
I take this for chance for triple. Oh, nice, nice, nice. The battle cry. Battle cry. I'll discover. And that's it? Okay. Faster. Please, 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 please. No. Okay, I don't want anything like this. And like this, and I think I want this. I think I want this also. Higher stats, less minions. It makes sense if you wanna win instead of earning cash. Which I think is the play when you wanna win instead of earning more cash that you will not be able to spend. Oh, that's so cute. And by cute I mean pathetic. Oh no, 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 no. Please stop triggering fucking the whirlwinds. This weak scorpions will not sustain that much damage. Fuck my scorpions. Okay, at least I deny... He also plays scorpions, but fuck. Good thing I have taunted million damage. Oh no, 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 no. It will hit Scorpio. It will be 10 times better. Holy shit, game. Look at the size of this thing. No, no, oh, oh, oh. No, no. Why? Who the fuck? No. Okay, 110. You know where to hide. I'm. No! You worthless piece of trash! Stop! Good, good. At least enemy have terrible eye. To compensate for my terrible eye. Good. You worthless piece of shit. This is your place under my shoe. Eat it. Okay, that was easy. Thank you for watching and have a good day.